Well, initially I was actually very cautious about it and even a little bit negative towards the idea, I think, because I was a little afraid that it would be become like a pompous, overblown kind of thing. And I wasn't sure that I thought that orchestras and rock music necessarily belong together. I think what turned my mind around a lot was actually Eddie embarked on an arrangement with his samplers at home, a demo, if you like, of a couple of songs, and it caught my imagination. I just thought that his arrangement sounded great, and I started to be able to imagine it, whereas up till then, the idea had seemed intimidating.
That way is probably the easiest way onto the stage.
I don't wanna say I love you. That would give away too much. It's hip to be detached and precious. The only thing you feel is vicious. I don't wanna say. bosom to my face in a separate special car. In the future, here we are. Everything you see is real. Everything you touch is ours. Guess it's time I made myself clear.
Getting them to commit to it was a bit of a process for me to go through. I mean, in the end, I think I was probably calling on some favours. Like, hey, Neil, you know,